kind of fuck down. Watch how you talk to me when you're in my town. And I walk around with a chip. Money out of nowhere, this shit is a trick. I'm the hottest nigga on the block. I'm the hottest nigga on the block. I'm the hottest nigga on the block. I'm the hottest nigga on the block.
Ricky Rick, together with some of SA's finest talent, shut down the inner city this past weekend with over 10,000 concert goers attending his second annual Cotton Fest.
I came through first thing, I checked the ghost. All these niggas got fuck all to show. I don't even have to take approach. Well, is that the nigga that you're rooting for? Yeah, now what's the fun in that? I got butter wraps, put your bread on that.
Cotton Fest showcases the diversities in hip hop and other popular SA music genres through fashion and music.
I'm on the combo. Okay, I see y'all. Shoot. A lot. Okay. God damn. Chisawen. Okay, Ricky. With over 100 local acts performing across three stages, Cotton Eaters came out in their numbers.
Was anybody here last year? They told us it couldn't happen that time. They said it wasn't going to happen. By the grace of God, it happened though. This time when I said we're gonna go for triple the amount of people, they told me there's no ways you're gonna find 10,000 Cotton Eaters. I said, you fucking out your mind. So whatever you do tonight, please do yourself a favor and understand that everything that's happening here is against all motherfucking odds. This shit is only possible when you get a group of young, beautiful, black, smart motherfuckers in one room. I ask them to figure it out. They're always trying to keep it down. I always tell them, fuck that. We stay shining, motherfucker.
Number one, Unkulunkulu number one, Unkulunkulu number one, Unkulunkulu number one, Unkulunkulu number two.